And a marshal, a couple marshals. Settle in. Lots of crashing. All right, Scott is sent to our problems are behind him. He's got a nice speed. Frank's pulled up into two. Dylan three. Shane and John. A rough start there. The crossover has definitely been a challenging aspect on the day. 7 minute race. Oh, whoa, someone's got to move. Come on, guys, just run across the lane. Scott, settle down. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to change it up. Eric, where are you? Eric, I need you to marshal the spot here. Watch out, good car coming. One, Shane and the two, not far back. Those guys are battling there for position, these guys that are there. Those guys are all, Dylan, Scott, and Shane are divided by second and a bit. So, Scott's up to the two. That is a battle, two, three, four, help. Nice. Wow, this is tight. Two, three, four. Frank, give a 6 second advantage. I heard smashy, okay. Wow, this is really, really tight. I got Frank in the top of my screen. Shane, Scott, John, and Dylan are not divided by very much. How they appear on the track is how they're racing right now. Your leader's in the wall ride. A couple guys messing the crossover. Marshall's all over the place. Cool. Is. Frank makes a mistake. Oh, man. 4:30 left to go. Guys, clean this up. Saw a couple mistakes there. You guys are C-Man guys. Alright, Frank, you have a 7 second advantage, but that's been reduced to 4.5 now. Everyone's good across the loop. Marshall's be looking alive, but I think that was for position there. Alright, this is just too much. I gotta wait for you guys to comply. Alright. Order. Frank, Scott, 3.5 back. Dylan, 6 back from him. Shane and John, you guys are right behind Dylan. Dylan, Shane, and John, that is the battle for third right now. Come over the crossover. Scott, you are pulling in there 2.6 seconds back. More or less now. It's got to be tighter than that now. 1 second divide leaders right now for that bump to the beat. So Frank and Scott. Oh boy, I can't even listen to me talk to the pitch. Everyone's still on the same lap. Everyone's on the same lap. Need a marshal. Woo! I didn't know you were sitting next to me. Crashing Mike on the side. John, just be careful with the leader. I know you're 3.5 back from your battle. Might be a little more now. You are 3.8 back. Dylan is falling to the 4, Shane to the 3. Dylan, the guy in front of you racing. That is the battle for third. Scott is 5.1 back from Frank. I gotta find that. Scott's coming to the infield. Frank's hit the wall ride right now. Literally hit the wall ride. Alright, oh, 1 and 2 for close again here. Oh, Scott rolls it. Help him, Andrew! Who's in the pole? Adam. Move back toward Eric. Dylan has now closed in on Scott. It's a 3 now. Shane, you are 4.5 back from Dylan John, you are 2.7 seconds back from Shane Church right now. Which, just that was her position there, John Baker. Who's that that just crashed? That was a leader?
Oh boy.
150 left to go. Guys, play nice. That's the leader there. I know you guys are battling. Just play nice. Play nice. That's two and three. Come roll the jump now. John, I know you got battles your own. You're 8 seconds back from Dylan, but just the leaders aren't behind you. Guys, watch. Dylan's closing out. Lead change. Dylan to the one. Frank in the two, Scott in the three. One, two, three. Over the crossover. 1:14 left to go. John Baker, 8.7 seconds back now from Frank, and that gap is a lot closer now. You heard the man. 60 seconds to go. Race number 8 is up after this. You guys can get ready. It is something, but I don't know yet. It is 4-wheel drive buggy 8 main. I'm in that race too. 45 seconds. What do we got here? Dylan in the one. Scott right behind him. Guys, watch this battle here. It's tight. Frank Shaw is not far back though. Hello, the kicker. And John Baker is 5.7 seconds back of Shane Church and 9 back from John. So just John, just be weary of the guys ahead of you. I know you're trying to make up time, there's 26 seconds. Oh, guys! Oh! That was, you went for the push but back. 21 seconds left, you guys are going to get two more laps here. This one, and then they should get around for another one. One and two, Dylan and Scott. 8, 7, 6, 5. They will definitely get one more lap. John, the 1 and 2 are right behind you. When you cross, you will be done. Just in case they catch you. A few more corners. Those guys are done. Frank and Shane are done. Can Scott go for the pass?